So the big news about TOYCON this year is we have the entire SMX. That's four walls on the ground level and five function rooms at the top level. So for the price of one entrance ticket, you have access to all the entire facility, which is the TOYCON PopLife FanXperience. We have Marvel, we have Pirates of the Caribbean, Supernatural, so it's really all out. We have Karen Fukuhara, who is Katana from Suicide Squad. She's coming to the TOYCON. Charlie Puni, who plays the vampire Dimitri in the Twilight franchise. Legolas and Lindsay McKeon, Tessa, Tessa the Slayer in Supernatural. And of course, the Reaper rather, Tessa the Reaper. At saka, one of the big names in movies nowadays, because he appeared in all five Pirates of the Caribbean movies. Of course, you all know him as Kips. His name is Kevin McNally. Cass Alvar is the Assassin's Creed, si Alvar. Sa Assassin's Creed Revelation. Our next is si Stefan Kapichik. Stefan Kapichik is Colossus. Sa Deadpool. Okay, sa Deadpool movie. Si Rita Repulsa. So, ang pinaka-main villain ng Power Rangers dati ay si Rita Repulsa. Played by the actress Carla Perez.
Who is Filipina?
Pinay pala siya. Oo. Sa abroad.
But she's based in California.
We have seven big... And tapos we're holding off for one more. May isa pang celebrity and we will announce it this week.
Malaking celebrity.
One for two.
Ang celebrity.
Okay. Malapit sa akin naman. Exciting. I mean, all of these celebrities, you probably would not imagine na paano ko makakalapit sa mga ganyang klaseng celebrity. Very easy. Come to TOYCON. We'll get you up close and personal. Alam niyo naman, magkakaroon ng bagong Darna, right? The new Darna to be launched by ABS-CBN is a movie.
A movie.
Okay? Hindi siya teleserye. Pelikula po siya. So yung napagandaan nyo, si Liza Soberano will be playing Darna. And hopefully she can also grace our TOYCON. We are actually going to launch the Mars Ravelo superhero merchandise at TOYCON 2017.
Okay.
Definitely, it's a licensed Darna product.
And it will appear first sa TOYCON.
This year, yung parang yung Star Trek, we are going to where no one has gone before. We are boldly going to where no one has gone before. So this year, PopLife Entertainment is going to give you what they call the creator stage. Alright? We actually don't have pictures of it yet. But this is exciting for all of you digital content creators. In short, mga YouTube sensations.
Trendy vloggers.
YouTube vloggers. Okay? The creator stage will give a venue to select online celebrity and digital creators to make their mark on the digital stage by creating your own content right at the PopLife creator stage. And this will have its own room at the second level of the SMX.
I love that ang TOYCON sa cosplay last year, it will be back this year with vengeance.
Okay.
So, no, there will just like to formally announce that there will be no more Cosman X. Alright? So we know that TOYCON cosplay will be back. And this time we will try to make it fun.
So we have categories like, we're looking for the best anime cosplayer, best in comics, best in video games,
best movie,
and also for kids.
Okay.
The best cosplayer for this film, the TOYCON.
In terms of assurances, I assure you that there will be no other event like this, okay, in the Philippines. And I gave you that guarantee last year, and if you could pull it off, nakita nyo naman yung, ano, diba? Yung scope ng event namin last year, parang ano pa mga hanapin nyo sa isang pop culture event. In the Philippines, I think we're already reaching that mark where we're slowly starting to get noticed. In Asia, at least in the territory here, in Southeast Asia, but definitely having our friends from the US coming over and bringing us all of these celebrities is already a big deal. Because they believe in us, they believe in our brand of event, and they also believe in the type of dance that they have here in the Philippines. TOYCON is the most photographed event in the Philippine events arena. Okay, so punta po kayo, it's something that you cannot afford to miss.